comes to rest your bones. All that I could offer was a hope that we'd grow old. Your sister says you love me, says she knows, but I don't.
We all grew up together and like played music with each other and around each other.
Yeah, we were in a band that started when we were like 10 years old in like fifth grade. We started at elementary school, and then these guys went to high school together, and so they played just starting right then pretty much when they met. They started collaborating in a few different projects, and I don't know, it can make for less and more awkward like collaborations and like, you know, differences of opinions and things like that, because there is, on one level, there's super comfortable just like banter back and forth, but then there's also like a moment when that turns and there's like, you know, 25 years of baggage that like inside of
unraveled.
It. Yeah, and it's just like, you know, it's like any relationship, you just gotta have stuff down for sure.